Hi. I don't ever really do this, but I got a blind box from Fandora's box. It's a new one. I think they just started maybe last December, maybe November. But they were doing a giveaway on Twitter and I won. So I figured before I even look at it, you know, it's still in the original box. I haven't even like opened it yet. I would do a like unboxing video as a thank you to them because I still can't believe I won. I don't win anything. So let's go. It's a gaming box. So let's see. I don't even know. I probably should have opened this a little bit before the video because I'm recording on my phone and so I won't be able to edit it before putting it on YouTube. I'm just gonna, well, I mean, you probably can, but I don't know how to do that stuff. I still use, like, Microsoft Windows video editor thing to do stuff, so I don't know if I can do that from my phone. How do you open this? Oh my goodness. There's tape all over it. For a little bit of info while I do this, I believe that to subscribe to them, it is $25 with $10 shipping, at least to the United States because I think they're from Canada. Yeah, Canada, it says right here. So it's a little more shipping to the US. But from what I've heard about them, they are really awesome. And like looking at their website, that's why I like went to their Twitter because I was like, hot dang, I really want to subscribe to them. Because it looks like they give away a lot of really nice stuff. It seems that way, seeing as I haven't opened this yet, so I don't know what's inside. Also, my iPod's on shuffle, so I have no clue what's gonna play for you guys, if you can even hear it. It has taken me 2.5 minutes to cut tape. This is gonna be a treat. Let's go. I got it. Oh crap, I looked. I'm not used to this. It's okay. All I saw was a shirt. Okay. So, greetings, Michelle. Congrats on winning the game box. We hope you enjoy your winnings and join us for next month and for many more epic items. Feel free to share your prize with your friends and family. Happy unboxing. That's awesome. They put like a little note and they like can get personalized. I mean, I don't... This is my first subscription box. I don't know if other boxes do that, but that's really awesome. Alright, this feels really big. Ooh! It is Mario. That's awesome. It's like pixelated and 8-bit and everything. That's really cool. It's like warm too. Look at why it's warm. Maybe the heat was like super high earlier. But this is awesome. Let's see what else there is. Might as well go for the shirt, seeing as I saw that. Ooh. That's actually really cool. It's Zelda. Okay, you can see it. That's nice. And this looks like it'll fit me really nice. A little long, but it's a small. In unisex or men's or whatever. If anyone was wondering, it looks like it's a good fit. So their sizing is good. And oh, look at that. It's made in Nicaragua. That's pretty cool. Okay, on to more stuff. The feeling of it is really nice too. Like, this iron-on stuff isn't that like super stiff iron-on. It's nice. So it's a nice material. Let's see. Ooh, that's cool. 5-in-1 multi-tool and it's Tetris. That's really cool. That's useful. I mean, you can just like keep that in your like purse or pocket or like handbag that you take with you. You can
practice.
It has a bottle opener, a knife, scissors, crosshead screwdriver, and flathead screwdriver. I don't know if you can, like, see everything in there. That's really cool. I hope I'm talking loud enough. My music's probably super loud, and that's probably all you hear. I'm also trying to be quiet because, I don't know, yeah. Oh, candy. Sour cherry. I've actually always really wanted to try these. I've never had them. So, I will be eating these. You know what? I'm gonna eat them right now. And I will let you know how they taste. I don't feel like listening to this song. Okay. Let's listen to some Lindsey Stirling. How do you open this? Do you have to twist it? I did it. Oh man, I have to open even more. I'm so sorry. I'm making things so difficult. Oh wow, they smell sour. Good. Probably should turn down my music. Yeah! Okay! Don't mind that. I still have my scissors here. We're gonna do that instead. Well, they're not that sour. They taste good, though. They definitely have that candy cherry flavor, if you like that. So these are good. Oh, you bite into them, they're a little more sour. Okay. Oh, and awesome. It's a little Tetris Nano. Which is awesome because I love Tetris and I hate it at the same time. Like, me and Tetris have a love-hate relationship. Because I will sit there and play it for like 3 days straight and get like really aggravated, but also really intense and into it at the same time. So I'll be off the map for a little while playing this. I shouldn't even open it for a while. There's so many books to read and stuff. Oh, I think we're on to the last item. Yeah, it feels like the last item. Feels like a deck of cards. Yep. Mega Man 4 cards. Nice deck of cards. And they're like wrapped up and everything. So everything in here is like new in really nice condition. And like big. Like not big, but I mean, it's not like filler stuff. It like takes up a good amount of space. It's good stuff. So I would definitely say go for Fandora's box. My friend used to get Loot Crate and like show me her stuff, and so this is like, I'd say as good as Loot Crate, because you know everyone knows that Loot Crate is good. Oh yeah, these are nice cards. These are nice. They're shiny. So yeah, I'm going to attempt to put these away quickly so that I don't waste any more of your time, seeing as it's been almost 9 minutes and I've already spent most of it just trying to open stuff. But yeah, I'm happy with all the stuff I got. I mean, I didn't plan on getting any of this. I didn't even plan on winning. I totally forgot I entered. Which seems to be the way to win stuff. I mean, I apparently entered a contest like 2 or 3 years ago to get a... I just like gave them my information so I could get a bracelet, which I'm not even wearing it, so I don't know why I showed you, for Les Mis on Broadway. And apparently by doing that, you also entered to win tickets. I don't remember that, and next thing I knew, I won 2 free tickets to go see Les Mis on Broadway, so that was awesome. So yeah, little tip, if you want to win something, completely forget you enter. That's my tip of winning stuff, tip of the day. So yeah, hopefully I put up more covers soon. I probably will. I've been playing guitar again recently and learning new stuff. So be on the lookout for that. I will see you later.